What is mental health? According to WHO, mental health is a state of well-being जहाँ पर person realize करता है अपनी abilities को and can easily cope up with the normal stress. But what is happening nowadays? Mental illness is quite common और हम में से काफी ऐसे लोग होंगे बच्चों जो कभी ना कभी किसी point of life में mentally ill हुए होंगे. तो क्या reason हो सकता है बच्चों इसका? It can be because of the past event जो हमारी life में हुआ है जिसे हम कभी overcome ही नहीं हो पा रहे हैं. Second, it could be because of the chemical imbalance which is going in our brain. And third, it could be because of the feeling of isolation or the loneliness. Jaisa hume mehsoos hua tha during the COVID lockdown. But yes, mental health is as important as your physical health. Agar aap mentally fit nahi ho, to aap koi bhi kaam karo, productivity nahi aati aur concentration bhi bilkul gayab hota hai. Jiska seedha asar hamare results par dikhta hai during exams. So yes, this is very important to address the mental health.